Just drop stats in stats channel if you don't.
Alright. Right, I'm live, by the way.
Cool, thanks, guys.
Yeah, I pressed, yeah, we are live now.
Alright.
Oh, Tucker's gone. No, man.
Lucky.
Who even plays right now?
What, so, Guangdong Tigers and Tampa Bay Turtles.
Should be a fun series.
Yeah. Should we get started in about like a minute? Literally. Check that. Yep, in 1 minute. Who's our ref? Our ref is Frank. He's not online.
Yeah, I'll spam ping him to join. What are we going to do?
If he doesn't come in 5 minutes, I'm after Tripsy, you can do it.
At Guangdong. So that's Milwaukee's team, right? I think so, yeah.
I guess I'm in the way.
Oh hell no, it's on Toast Rift. Did Obtus play one regular season game, or?
He's not on the team. Isn't he on, Quebec?
Oh, he's on Quebec, yeah, he does. Oh, yeah, oops.
Damn.
Good boys.
Right, take it away.
Welcome boys to a great matchup of the playoffs today. We have the Guangdong Southern Tigers going off against the Tampa Bay Turtles. Both teams have been stellar this season with great performances, especially
about a score, by the way. They're about to score.
Oh god, I'm literally joining in and it's not winning. But yeah, both teams have great performances. I am going in right now. My Luna's actually being an ass right now. Hold up. Well, yeah. I honestly think from both sides, I think a Guangdong victory here. If they put pressure on that defense of Toasted and goal, I honestly think this could be a Guangdong 2-game Vic. Near in that defensive zone for Tampa, you have O-Vipers playing defenseman. Wamia Mr. West playing forward and Toasted in goal. We have Vacuum of Beef and ZCD playing for Guangdong and net KP football. Why is this face-off starting, for God's sake? And we're off. Back to the beat, trying to get forward. Oh, he's right next to the net! Shoots! Scores! Tigers with a goal! Back to the beat! Finds some space off that face-off! Right on the line! Little Toasted cannot do anything about it as Back to the beat pushes it in past the line. I did hear some news in VC a couple hours back from Back to the beat saying they will beat Tampa in 2 games. Which is a statement. So, and we are off. Wayne Yamas Rustless is aside. Back to the beat going up. Shot wide and then wide. Nicks the net. Blood Toasted swats into his corner. Back to the beat from Wayne Yamas Mr. West. Mr. West taking advantage of boards. Back to the beat. Gets it past him. Toasted with the block. Beef dangling it past Vipers to the center. Wayne Yamas Mr. West trying to use boards. Into the center. Wayne Yamas Mr. West going forward. Keep that ZCD, just scores! Oh, equalizer! Getting past the entire Guangdong defense! That's mental! Holy! Wayne and Mr. West just walked past Vacula Beef, ZCD, and KP Football in the span of 5 seconds! Holy! Guangdong said they wanted to play, so Tampa went back and said they wanted to play. Holy! Oh, it looks like KP Football's reloading in. Might have some lag issues here.
No, he was losing stem.
Oh, that's weird.
Yep.
Yeah, UP doesn't know how to fix it, just as.
Oh, alright. But so far, what do you think about these performances after these first 2 minutes of the game? Wait, never mind. KP Football back.
Just left him hanging.
What? Slow stand, but doesn't care. O-Viper used to be my old teammate on the Portland Admirals, so this is great to see him on the Tampa Bay Turtles. Oh, Stam going to be reset because of some glitches here. Interesting over from both plays. So next game's in Boston, right?
Yep.
All right, so it's okay. So Milwaukee, Boston, Milwaukee. All right. Cool. Face off about to begin. Vacula beat game called Mr. West pass back to ZCD. ZCD going up. Viper sends it to the corner, trying to dangle it away. ZCD. He's controlled. Viper with a block. Viper, CCD in that corner. We got Mr. West going up. Vacula B taking possession, going back. Trying to dangle it past him. Vacula B. We got puts it back to the favor. In the corner. CCD, Vacula B. Vipers. CCD gets Mass Vipers. Shot. Oh, barely. Clustering together, Wayne and Mr. West and ZCD in the defensive zone. Back to Vacula Beef trying to go back. Hit from Mr. West. ZCD trying to go up. Blocked by Vipers. Vacula Beef in the defensive zone. Vipers keeps it in. Dangling it. Vipers trying to hit it. Whiffs. Vacula Beef. Corner moving out to boards. Dig pass, wake me up, Mr. West. Vacula Beef on the move. Shot blocked by Lola Tosin. JJI now on the ice. Taking advantage from that line change with a whiff. Going to center, shot blocked by Vacula Beef. JJI going back, scores! Getting past both! Holy! With a full team assist, JJI walks past that Guangdong defense to make it 2-1. Tigers may have had an okay regular season, but in playoffs, they're here to lock in. Holy! Face off. JJI wins it. Trying to get past Marvin Harrison, shot. Blocked by KP. Zulus now on the ice. JJI blocks Zulus. Zulus is trying to go back into the defensive zone. Going around the net. Shot up. Caribou. Putting it back into the action. JJI and that slots into the defensive zone to the center. KP football slots it away. Marvin Harrison Jr. trying to go up boards. Caribou kind of clamps him there. Marvin. Going back. To the center. Keep that JJI. Blocked by Caribou. Marvin Harrison going back. To the center. I'm trying to move it out. Caribou moves it to the center. Zulus to boards. Marvin Harrison. Caribou trying to go up. Zulus swats it back to JJI. JJI deciding to go back. Pass to Caribou. Zulus with a clamp to counter the forward attack. Caribou. Zulus in that Tampa defensive zone. To the center. To JJI. Blocked by Marvin Harrison Jr. JJI gets past Marvin Harrison. Gets past Zulus. JJI! Chance! But no! In that corner with possession there. Trying to maneuver it out. Zulus. In past JJI. Caribou swats it back in. JJI to the center. And whistle has been blown. Offside. Lila Toasted. Not happy for that decision.
Offside called.
JJI decided to go back. Trying to go to the center. Zulus with the block. JJI getting past Marvin Harrison. Zulus. JJI trying to maneuver out of the corner. Zulus trying to maneuver out. JJI with the pressure. Zulus trying to maneuver it out for time wasting. Looking for a pass here. Zulus trying to go for the pass. We meet Mr. West with a clamp. Zulus trying to maneuver out in the corner. We meet Mr. West. Dangling away. Shot. Glove by KP Football. To boards. We meet Mr. West. Going back to his defensive zone for Vipers. Blocked by Vacula Beef. Vacula Beef, a great chance. Shot block. We got Mr. West, slots it to boards. And that is the end of the first period. 2-1 Tampa. This is an interesting game, to say the least. A lot of great chances for both sides. And when both teams say step it up, they both try to step it up. Tampa with both of these exact same amount of shots, but Tampa being more accurate. But great chances for both sides and great, like, counters to both. This is a great series, in my opinion. Any thoughts from you guys in the booth? This is a game that, like, decides whether it's going to be an easy route or a hard route for both teams. But currently, right now, it's, like, just one more series, like start off series is Fort Worth and Pensacola, right?
All
right.
Yeah.
I want to see a Zulus goal here. Zulus has been just a great guy in general. I want to see him go off right here. I've seen him poor in the past. So I think he has the potential.
We'll see. This series should be fun.
Stop.
I have a feeling that no one's going to commentate unless Sloth comes back.
That's a really good feeling you've got. That's a really good gut feeling you have there.
Yeah, guys, I'm definitely not. I'm too tired to do it.
Yeah, I'm not either. Puck hit. Goal. Wow. He hit the puck and scored a goal. Do you believe that, Panda Man?
I mean, I do. I just watched it. And don't forget, he jumped and...
He hit the puck. And then scored a goal.
Unbelievable. Puck hit. He's Caribou EU, or is he...
Yeah, he is EU.
That's fine. A good serve. I'm not gonna lie, at this rate, how much they're complaining, I'm gonna expect an abusive officials call on Guangdong.
Eh. He's not even on the team. Okay.
Oh, he's not?
No.
My grandma, because we love grandmas.
We do love grandmas. Yep.
Yeah,
and we're off to the face-off. Sid Dillon and Wayne Young, Mr. West. Sid Dillon winning the face-off. Gate past the defenders. Shot. Blocked by Lula Tosin to the center. Back of the beef trying to put the pressure. Back of the beef dingling to the center. Sid Dillon with control. Oh, Vipers to the center. Wayne Young, Mr. West takes it to the other side of the boards. Blocked by back of the beef. Wayne Young, Mr. West. With a breakaway! Shot blocked by KB Football! Sid Dillon! Going up! Gamepad made me mess with Mr. West, but Mr. West swats it to the sides.
Nope.
Juking out, pass. Sid Dillon intercepts. Sid Dillon shoots it behind the net. Sid Dillon dangling it. Pass. Nobody. Interception for O Vipers. Oh, Vipers, blocked by KP Football. We missed the rest shot. Oh, saw it away. Sit Dillon. Going up. Getting past O Vipers to the center for Wayne and Mr. West. Line chase for JJI. Breakaway. JJI trying to go up. Zulus swats it back to boards. JJI. Zulus. Zulus maneuvering it out. Caribou swats it back to JJI. JJI trying to juke out Zulus here. Getting past Marvin Harrison to this other side for Zulus to get. And he's swatted out. What did I miss that was great? Because I saw Kanye, I saw Mr. West.
You saw a good goal from Marvin Harrison Jr. where he hit the puck and the puck went in the net.
Good.
Yeah. It was pretty cool.
GGI's trying to go back. Shot blocked by Marvin Harrison Jr. Ron Harrison trying to go up center. Caribou swats it. Going back. Zulus trying to put into the corner. Going up boards. Caribou tries to swat it. Zulus!
Nope.
Potential, but no whips. Caribou trying to go up. Zulus swats it back to the defensive zone. JJI, Zulus, cluster together there. Zulus passes the center. Marvin. But no, JJI takes advantage. Going back, JJI into that corner. Marvin with the pressure. Oh. Marvin trying to go for a shot. Blocked by Lola Toasted. JJI. Marvin Harrison Jr. So maneuvering after the corner. Going back for Zulus. Zulus getting past JJI with a dangle. But JJI takes advantage of a misplay to go forward. Zulus to the corner. Going around. Pass to Caribou. Caribou swats at the corner. Zulus with the pressure, maneuvering it past Caribou. Zulus going up boards. Breakaway. But no, swat to the side for Remy and Mr. West to take to the corner. Shot wide to no one, Marvin Harrison. Swats dangling it to the center. Marvin Harrison getting past O-Vipers. O-Vipers and Marvin with the pressure. Vipers gets it out to from the corner. Blocked by Vacula Beef. Vacula Beef, great chance. Blocked by Latosid. Pass to Mr. West. Mr. West. Said Dylan. Mr. West. Going around net. Mr. West with a hit. Going back, Mr. West. Maneuvering it to the other side. Dangling, trying to dangle it past Vacula B. Vacula B swats it to the defensive zone. Blocked by Vacula B. Great chance! Shot. Blocked by Lola Toasted. Vacula B goes back. Said Dylan. Mr. West with the pressure. Mr. West deciding to go for the corner. Sid Dillon. Hate to Sid Dillon. Stuck in that corner, wasting time. And that is the end of the second period. 3-2, Tampa Bay. Honestly, great game so far. Both teams trying their hardest with some misplays coming from KP football and some misplays from the Bengals. Really hurted them. Before we start, I would like to plug up the store, store.blockyahoo.com, to get some cool sticks, and to thank our sponsor of the league, Last Hope 55.
You ain't sponsor this league, big dog.
Oh yeah, true. So far, we're going to keep up the last lines from early. No, actually, line change to JJI and Caribou. Martin Harrison Jr. and Zulus looking like they're staying. KB football walking himself in goal. But honestly, from both teams, I think we're doing well. And why is this? Okay, the third period starting up. Face off. JJI. Martin Harrison trying to go back. Caribou swats it back to the defensive zone with Longdon. Trying to dangle it away, getting caught JJI, Marvin Harrison going up. JJI with swat, Marvin Harrison going back into the corner. Zulus going from the back, JJI with the pressure, pass to Caribou. Caribou trying to go for a shot, but deflected to the sides. Caribou going to the center. Dangling away, pass to the center for JJI. JJI shot, blocked by KP football. Caribou going to the corner, and that's a pen on the Turtles. Hit on one of the team, on one of the Guangdong players. I think that was JJI, and JJI is, he has a pen for slashing. So that means that Guangdong are on the power play. I could, if Zulus could pop a nice P3, this can equalize this game, honestly. Marvin going back. Zulus shot blocked by Caribou. Marvin Harrison maneuvering it. Caribou swats it to defensive zone. Zulus taking care of it. Zulus going up. Oh, Caribou trying to go for deflection. Caribou pulling it back to defensive zone. Nice time wasting coming from Caribou here. Martin Harrison going up. Shot. Right near post. Toasted swats it to the corner. Caribou. Zulus swats to the center. Marvin Harrison. Shot. Blocked by Caribou. To the center for Zulus to go back to the defensive zone. Trying to flip it away. But no. JJI has control. Zulus back with the from the corner. Hit from Zulus there. So let's pass to Marvin. Game pass, make me up, Mr. West. Great chance in the corner, Mr. West. Looking for a pass. Passing up boards straight to Marvin Harrison Jr. To center, shot, blocked by Lola Toasted.
You save. Mr. West. Save.
Back
That's
to
another save.
Shoulder save.
Wait a minute, Mr. West. Going to boards. Trying to take advantage from back of the thief, but Sid Dillon going back. Sid Dillon with the block after waiting me out. Mr. West wants to maneuver back to the defensive zone. Guandong. JJI. Slots it back into the Guandong defensive zone. Back to the beef. Going up boards on a breakaway! Shot on the line. Shoots! Scores! Equalizer for the Tigers! 3-3 with the brace. Back to the beef. Vacation Beach 24 is crazy. Dubza. There's a timeout coming from Tampa there. Probably to release some stamina and some detox of comms. Energizing game. Doubled with Guangdong Tigers with almost double the amount of shots as Tampa. Tampa more accurate, but Guangdong like to put that pressure on Lola Toasted to get the, those shots in. But we'll see how this goes. We might go into OT, but we never know, man. Face off. JJI trying to spot it back. Caribou. Game pass Marvin Harrison Jr. Caribou going straight to Zulus. Marvin in a defensive zone. Caribou deciding to go back into the corner. Marvin pass back to Zulus, but no. JJI taking advantage. JJI in the defensive zone with Zulus. Zulus going around the net. Pressure from JJI. Zulus. A little clammy there in that corner. JJI trying to maneuver it. Zulus. Wasting time. Might go for this, the end of regulation, sudden death, but. JJI with a chance. Swatted by KB Football to boards. Aaron Harrison. JJI to center. Great chance. JJI shoots. Scores! Turtles up by one. Absolute bang coming from JJI to score the brace. As the Guangdong bench is screaming, lock in. They need a goal or two to survive in this game. JJI going back. Shot. KB Football swats it back to the corner for Zulus. Zulus trying to go for a pass, but knocked off the side of the net. Zulus, pass to Marvin. Marvin, game pass Caribou. JJI swats it to boards. Martin trying to go back. Zulus. JJI with the pressure. Going behind the net. JJI. Going back. Oh, advantage from Zulus! But no, clustered together. JJI and Caribou moving out of the corner. And back to the beef with a swat. Back to the beef going. In that corner, JJI trying to go move it out. Back to the beef swats it to the corner. Back to the beef, maneuvering to the center. Shot scores! Was that a dangle of into the goal? Leap! And that is the hat trick for Vaculate Beef!
You scored the goal, yep.
No, I meant did he like dangle it back? Because he was like backwards on my screen, so I was like, oh, did he dangle it? That would have been crazy.
No, you just put the puck in the net.
Yippee! We love fucking that. That's our favorite. Tie game, minute 14 left. Face off. Sid Dillon winning face off. Going deep. And that's a delayed pen on Tampa. Puck is still live. And that is a pen on Tampa. I think that was on Mr. West to Sid Dillon. So, and that is a pen on Mr. West for tripping. Guangdong on the power play. Great chance to score against O-Vipers. And it's a timeout for Guangdong. For Marvin Harrison back to the beat to get that pressure in. Viper switching up with JJI. Toasted's gotta lock in here. timeout has finished. Let's see if Guangdong can win this power play. Score, I mean, can't win. I'm gonna say DJI throwing it to the center. Marvin Harrison trying to go back from boards. Marvin Harrison trying to go through the pass. Pass to Vacula Beef, but too low, too much power. DJI in that corner. Vacula Beef trying to maneuver to the center, but DJI taking advantage. Marvin Harrison with the block. DJI swats it to the defensive zone. Vacula Beef going up boards, getting past DJI. Pen over. DJI. William here, Mr. Russell. Going out of the box, going back. Pass to JJI. Going up boards, Martin Harrison in that corner. JJI. Nearing it. Getting pass. Shot. Bricks! Martin Harrison Jr. trying to go up, making him Mr. West puts that pressure back because of the Guangdong defensive zone. Martin Harrison going up. Blocked by JJI. Back to the beef. Trying to bring back his favor. Shot. Boom. Oh! Knocks off the bar. Back to the beef. Trying to move up, maneuver from the center. Back to the beef in that corner. Mr. West. Next to net. And as end of regulation, we're going into overtime, boys. What is your guys' estimate? What do you guys think is going to win in overtime from both of these teams, respectively?
One of them.
This could go either way here.
One of them? Good choice.
This could go
choice.
Either way. Both teams look pretty good. So. I'm guessing either back will beef or Cora with Cora the winning goal.
We're rolling into overtime. JJI deciding to go back. Going up, Zul trying to swat it out. Swatting it back. Martin Harrison. Haribu. And swatted out from that congestion. Great chance for a P3 coming from Zul for a game winner here, but we never know, man. Zul's trying to go up. And that was a FOB on Tampa. Run that back, boys. Oh, two people were in the circle. Playing defenseman in this role, Marvin Harrison playing forward. Marvin trying to go back. Caribou with pressure. Caribou going up boards. Zula swats it back. Marvin trying to go up boards and swatted out. Marvin, try to go up past the JJI. JJI going up. JJI getting past Marvin. Zulus with the block. Zulus going up for a
pace.
Chance.
Pace? Save.
Marvin getting right behind, puck right behind Caribou. Hit from Marvin there. Zulus. Caribou. Caribou maneuvering out of the corner. Zulus puts that pressure back on. Pass to the center. JJI maneuvers it to the other side. Pass. There's Zulus to clamp. It goes back to boards for JJI. JJI getting a pass boards, but Marvin Harrison with the block. Marvin Harrison signing to go back. Getting away to Marvin Harrison. Zulus. Caribou in the corner. Zulus. Shot. Gloved by Latosid. Dylan getting straight into the Viper's legs. Viper going up. Blocked by Vacula Beef. Vacula Beef in the defensive zone. Going back, trying to dangle and pass away from me on Mr. West. Shot blocked by Latosin. Shot blocked by the net. Oh my god. Give me on Mr. West. Going to the center. Oh, Vipers. Give me on Mr. West. Pass to the center, straight for Sid Dillon. But maneuvered out, back to boards. Back to LaBeef, taking advantage. Back to LaBeef on a breakaway. Shot, scores, wins in overtime. Tigers take game one. Back to LaBeef with four goals that tonight. With the game winner, Tigers take game one as we're going to game two in Tampa.
Which right away.
Really good back and forth game there.
I think both sides have...
TJ, you need me to stop streaming to start another one? Or
let me end the stream right now.
End the stream and then they'll carry